WXII morning reporter Arthur Mondale. What you're taking a look at right now is the back of the line here at the YMCA in Jamestown. People waiting to hear from President Obama as he speaks about the jobs bill. It's a pretty lengthy line. You know, folks were told here to arrive around 7 a.m. We're talking about 1,200 ticket holders, to be exact, coming to hear the president speak. You know, when skimming the crowd, we talked to some folks. They understand that in Wilkes County, the president said that the jobs will create 13,000 jobs. That's in education alone. But a lot of these folks say, what about other sectors of employment? Of course, I'll have more on this live report coming up later.